tried to go on a train one time from Durango, Mexico to San Diego. I fell asleep on a train and woke up in this town called Monterey. And it was, I guess it was about past midnight, not too much after midnight, but just maybe around that time. And a family was getting off the train. And an old man was stepping up on the platform to get up on the train. And he came down the aisle and took a seat across the aisle from me. Meantime, the train was still in the station. Anyway, I was watching this whole thing through the window, which was turned into a long mirror. And finally, I felt a strange vibration. I just had to turn and look at this man. He wasn't wearing anything but a blanket. So I turned my head to look at him. Both his eyes were on fire. I could easily see that. There was smoke coming out of his nostrils. I figured, well, this was the man I had to talk to. So I turned back, looking out the mirror again, trying to gather up the courage to talk to him. And the train started moving.
There you go.
The conversation went something like this. Before.